I'm currently a graduate student at MIT in the Department of Aeronautics and Astronautics. So I have emphasis in space systems engineering. And I work on CubeSats, which are small satellites that are about this big or about the size of a loaf of bread. So they're tiny, but they can do everything that the giant satellites can do. So I currently work on multiple CubeSat projects as a systems engineer.